stesso dice. In 2009, Toronto gay man Chris Penner was repeatedly run over by an SUV on King Street. The SUV fled the scene. No one has been charged.